That's Petra. That's Mount Seir right there. It's a range of rocks. Y'all see how pointy those rocks are? Because Seir means hair or pointy, ragged. Because the rocks are similar to Esau's hair. Okay? And they had carved, if you look at the carvings, it looks like the Washington, D.C. Mm-hmm. And after them, let me see who's studying. After the Edomites left this area, who took over Petra? The Arabs, the Nabataeans. Write that down if you didn't know. If you don't know, now you know. Let's go on back.
Ezekiel chapter 35, verse 2.